Women tend to protect themselves. With the legs, they'll tend to protect the business. See? It's slight, it's subtle, I mean, in normal woman's walk, you know? So, but with a man, because of the equipment we're carrying, right? There's a tremendous amount of up, the passing position is up, right? Whereas on the woman's walk, there's not much. In this case, there was none. So the passing position becomes terribly important to tell us the quality of the walk.